you guys. Here waiting again for Julian, my son, to come out of school. And I was in such a hurry. I was running around getting paint at Lowe's that I didn't get in my third meal. So I had to quickly grab a protein shake, which I have here with me, and this red grapefruit from Costco. Have you guys had this? So it's pretty because it's nice and red grapefruit, and I love grapefruit. Like, my father-in-law always brings me these huge bags of grapefruit, and I love just cutting them open and taking the time to slice them up, which is usually what people hate the most doing because it's like so much work to eat it. But I don't mind because I love grapefruit. So then yesterday we were shopping at Costco and I told my husband, hey, you know, this is actually really good and you should try it. It's a really good fat burner and it fits into my macros, it fits into his. And I said, okay, so if you don't like it, I'll just eat it, but I'll share it with you, because he typically doesn't like fruit like this. So he's like, no, I'll take it. It'll be fine. I'm like, you know, you just can't like douse it with sugar or honey or agave or anything to make it sweet. And he's like, no, that's okay. I'll just eat it like this. I'm like, okay, well then so will I. So I brought it with me, and as you can see, I've eaten about half of it, and it is so gross. It's so gross. It has that flavor of packaged fruit. Like, have you ever gotten a fruit tray at the grocery store with like cantaloupe and grapes and strawberries, and all of it tastes the same? Like, it's like they spray it with something and it all tastes the same. So this tastes really weird. And now I've accounted the macros in this. So I have the 13 grams of carbs and no fat and 1 gram of protein. Mainly it's the carbs. So I'm forced to eat it. So here I am. I'm gonna choke down the rest of this and drink my protein shake, and remember that if I have to eat this in the future, I'm gonna be miserable.